Brian Horton had a way of being like, let's go back to the source. He would use that phrase, going back to the record and listening to the record over and over and over again and imitating the record over and over and over again. On the other side of that, he was just as rigorous as anybody else was